What's the word in the street, Johnny?
I don't know. I hear a lot of things. Pick a topic.
You know anything about the double killings at the Acme Credit Union?
You're barking up the wrong tree with this Ralph twice. He's a good family man and makes a decent living. Wasn't his fault he got fired from the tire company. But who could predict that Brazil would cut off the rubber supply? They're nationalizing the industry in 2 weeks, so he would have gotten his job back anyway. Now, Sally Decker, that's another story. She used to be Joe Serlo's girl until she got involved in the numbers. Before you knew it, she was up to her pretty little neck in penny ante bunkle scams.
Where do I locate this Serlo?
He's working at this address.
Thanks, Johnny.
What do you know about life after death?
I wouldn't know anything about it. You talk an existential being or anthropomorphic deity?